What's going on, guys? My name is Wade with Tech Daily, and we are back with some more colorful accessories for the iPhone. Now, I've already done videos for most of the iPhone 11 colors, and if you missed any of those, I'll leave them linked down below and in the comments. This time, we're checking out some midnight green-ish accessories for the iPhone 11 Pro, and I have to say, this was probably the most difficult color of them all. There's not a whole lot of dark green accessories in general, but after a lot of searching, I think I found some nice products that will go great with your new phone. Before we jump into it here though, I do have to announce all the winners from the last colorful iPhone videos. So boom, there you go, lots of names on screen there. Be sure to check your YouTube notifications to claim your prize if you're up there. There were literally tens of thousands of comments, so don't feel bad if you didn't get anything from those previous videos, and you'll of course have a second chance to win something from this video too. All you have to do is just be subscribed to the channel and let me know what your favorite item is, and I'll announce some winners at the end of the month. To kick things off, like I always do with these videos, we've got a couple nice cases to protect that super expensive iPhone. And the first one here might be a little controversial, but I promise there are a few good reasons why I think this is a good option. This is Apple's own forest green leather case. And I think color-wise, while it's not a perfect match, it still complements the phone nicely. Now, normally, I'd consider Apple's own line of cases to be way too expensive, but actually, you can get this case on Amazon right now for 30% off. At its regular price of 50 bucks, I'd pass on it for sure. But for under 35, I think the price is right. High cost aside, Apple's leather cases are really nice, and you'd expect that from them anyway. The outside is a high quality leather that looks and feels premium, and the inside has a soft microfiber lining to help keep your phone scratch free. And this feature is something that, like every other case company nowadays, has copied. One thing you have to understand about Apple's other cases though, over time, they tend to wear out. That's just what leather does. And personally, I like it when things show a bit of character. The only thing I don't like about this case is that gap along the bottom. A full lip all the way around would have been nice and offered the perfect amount of protection. But overall, I think this is still a great option. It's a good looking slim case that protects the phone, and getting it on sale really makes it a good purchase. If you want something a little different, you can go with this silicone case in a lighter shade of green that better matches the phone. This is not Apple's own silicone case, but instead a case from Elago. It's a soft and flexible single piece case that I think matches the phone perfectly. The company does call this color midnight green after all, and I think they nailed it. The case itself feels pretty high quality, even though it'll only run you about 15 bucks. And unlike Apple's case, this one does have that continuous raised edge all the way around to keep the screen protected and up and away from any flat surface. There's a precise cutout around back for the camera, easy access to the important bits on the bottom, and covered buttons all the way around as well. You'll probably stumble across a lot of these similar silicone cases on Amazon, but I can at least say that this one is certainly worth the money. Next up, we have another green silicone case that cradles what looks to be AirPods, but these actually are not AirPods at all. These are called Ear Dots, and they are about as close to AirPods as you can imagine, but at basically half the price. Now, the green silicone case that houses these is just a regular old AirPods case from Amazon. You've seen these before, and I like to include it in the video because I always recommend AirPods and a colorful case to go with it, because I do think AirPods are the perfect accessory for the iPhone. But I'd actually recommend these Ear Dots much to the same extent too. Physically, these are a one-to-one clone of AirPods in every sense. The charging case is identical, from the LED indicator up front to the rear Bluetooth connect button and the metal hinge there too. They even charge with a lightning cable, which is super crazy. And the actual earbuds themselves are identical to AirPods too. They're the exact same size and shape, the same design, same details, same everything. You pretty much can't tell them apart. But here's the best part. They function exactly like AirPods too. And what I mean by that is when you go to connect them to your iPhone, you get the exact same AirPods animation pop-up that you'd see with real AirPods. It's the exact same experience, and that setup process really was the icing on the cake for me. There's really not much missing from these Ear Dots that you'd see with regular AirPods. The charging case is even wireless, just like the AirPods 2 case, so you can pop it on a Qi charger to juice up. The earbuds will last more than 4 hours on a single charge, and you can charge them up to 5 times with a charging case. The actual earbuds themselves also have touch controls for launching Siri and controlling your music. They fit and feel and function exactly like the $200 AirPods you'd get from Apple, except these are just $89. And the best part, EarDots come with a lifetime warranty. If you lose one or if you break one, the company will just send you a replacement for free. That's kind of ridiculous and makes these an even crazier value than they already are. If you lose one of Apple's AirPods, it'll cost you $69 to get a replacement. Honestly, AirPods are expensive, and I know spending $200 on earbuds isn't for everyone. These EarDots are a way more affordable option, and you're getting the exact same experience anyway. For the price, EarDots are an insanely good alternative, and I definitely recommend them. Next up, we've got a couple of charging accessories that just launched this week that were made specifically for the midnight green iPhone 11. Anker, who happens to be my favorite accessory company of all time, released the perfect midnight green lightning cable and an awesome new midnight green power bank that match perfectly with this phone. The cable is a 6-foot long lightning to USB-C cord, so it'll work with the USB-C wall plug that ships with the iPhone 11 Pro. And you guys know I always like to recommend a better charging cable than what Apple gives with these phones. Side by side, you can really see why. Anker's cable has an end that's like twice as thick as Apple's, which means it's tougher and it'll last longer, and the cable itself too is bigger and thicker, so this is definitely a worthwhile investment. And if you need to charge up your phone, or anything else for that matter, while you're on the go, Anker's Midnight Green Power Bank is the perfect option. This is their 10,000 mAh PowerCore Slim, and it is a pretty compact power bank, all things considered. It'll charge up an iPhone 3 or 4 times while you're out and about, and what's nice about this is you have 2 super fast charging options. There's USB-C power delivery, which is the fastest charging method supported on the newest iPhones, and a smart fast charging standard USB port for all of your other gadgets. I feel like all I ever do is recommend Anker products, but over the last few years, they're honestly all I ever use when it comes to portable chargers and iPhone cables. So I'm just gonna keep recommending them simply because I personally haven't found anything better. For those of you who prefer to charge wirelessly, I found this really nice Qi charger from BD Tech, and right off the bat, let me just say that price-wise, this thing is just $17. For that, you get a super thin Qi charging pad with a nice sort of fabric charging area. It's not quite the dark midnight green I was hoping for, but the color is still pretty nice. And what's also nice is that the whole charger is made of metal. It's a zinc alloy with a polished finish. So this thing is sturdy and has some weight to it for sure. It definitely feels premium. It's still fairly small though, so it won't take up more than just a couple of inches on any desk setup, but charging the larger iPhone 11 Pro Max is still no problem. It lands on the sweet spot every time and charges up to 10 watts, which is good enough for me. All in all, it's just a nice little charger that's built great and looks pretty good too. The iPhone 11 Pro Max is kind of a big, heavy phone, and I know a lot of people like the larger display, but it's not always the easiest thing to handle. Pop sockets are a decent option, but Spec actually has a product that I like even more. This is their Grab Tab, and I have featured it on the channel a couple of times already before. It's sort of this sliding loop attachment that you can stick to either the back of the phone directly or to a case, and you'll now have a place to slide your finger through that offers a bit of grip to your phone. The sliding mechanism is pretty seamless and sort of makes this thing disappear when it's not in use. When you do need it, the loop slides out easily and clicks into place, and if you position it in the right spot, it does work really well. It also doubles as a stand if you want to just sort of set your phone up at a desk and watch something. And in case you're curious, yes, you can still wirelessly charge with both a Grab Tab and a case on your phone, which is awesome. All in all, just a cute little inexpensive product, and these come in like a million different colors and designs too that might look a little better than the midnight green green and gray color I have here. Last but not least, we've got this minimal metal wallet that unfortunately is not midnight green at all. I bought it for the video, the color didn't turn out right, but I wanted to throw it in here anyway, just in case someone found it useful. It is a nice little product though, for those of you who maybe don't want to carry around your whole entire wallet. The idea here is that you can stick a bunch of credit cards and your ID inside the middle part. It stretches out to fit like 15 cards at one time. And on the outside, you've got a money clip for some dollar bills. The whole setup, even with a few cards and cash, is still super thin and compact. And when you do need to grab something, like a card or your ID or whatever, it's pretty easy to just slide it in and out. I know minimal metal wallets are sort of popular right now, and some of them even cost a ridiculous amount of money because they're made from some fancy materials or whatever, but this is a super affordable option that does exactly what the expensive, overhyped name brand ones do anyway. So there you go, a bunch of green accessories for your midnight green iPhone 11 Pro. Hopefully you guys did enjoy this video. And if you know of any other green accessories that might match this phone, let me know down in the comments. Also, like I mentioned earlier, let me know what item was your favorite from the video, and you just might end up winning it. But be sure to follow Tech Daily on Twitter and subscribe to the Tech Daily YouTube channel if you haven't already. And I'll see you guys later.